Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock, and you are watching Harkins Theater's Behind the Screens. You've probably got your popcorn. You're sitting there getting ready to watch a movie. I'm actually in San Francisco, the home of Skywalker Ranch and the home of our Rogue One film junket. You know what? It's the most anticipated film of 2016, the first standalone film in the Star Wars universe, and Harkins Theater's sat down with the cast.
We have a mission for you. A major weapons test is imminent. We need to know what it is and how to destroy it.
There are people actually sitting in a Harkins theater. They'll be seeing this. They're watching this now. I've seen 28 minutes. What did I not see?
Oh, there's a lot you didn't see. There is a lot more to come. It just gets more and more overwhelming and incredible. And there's these huge set pieces and there's fights and it's you've got a lot more to come.
Who is the bigger Star Wars fan between the two of you?
Look, we're both fans, but probably, I think I'm probably.
You had oldest tickets, all the
Yeah, books. I had the, you know, I yeah. bought the records and, you know, I had the double album, I had the posters, the trading cards, all of that business.
There's no competition then.
No.
Well, you know, you don't want to do that in a side-by-side interview.
But you can tell the way he's being nice about it that he's by far winning this one.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly.
If you're really doing this, I want to help.
Congratulations on this. How hard has it been for you to keep secrets?
It's been tough, yeah. It's not something that has happened ever to me, like being part of a film that matters so much, you know, that I grew up watching these films, that I would be a fan. I would be in the cinema, you know, at midnight screening to watch this film. So when they told me, I was like, perfect, it's the best news I've got. It's everything. My life is changing. I'm part of Star Wars. Come on. Yeah. And they said, you can't tell anyone.
Right.
And it was just so sad. I mean, suddenly I had to keep this for 2 years. So it's like it was happening to me, but it wasn't because I couldn't share it. You know, it was kind of a dream for 2 years. Yeah. And now I can talk about it. Now I can be loud. And it feels great.
Save the rebellion! Save the dream!
So much more to talk about, and I know there's a ton of Star Wars fans out there. If you want to see more with the cast and the director, who, like many of you, grew up watching Star Wars, imagine directing the next installment. That was Gareth Edwards' job. Just go to harkinstheaters.com/behindthescreens. May the force be with you and enjoy your movie.